found it.
Hi, it's Jennifer again. Okay, this time we're going to talk about the amputation I had 5 years ago, which was the double Stein's amputation. So I had both feet done at the same time. It got postponed originally because I got... Sorry, just driving under there.
Start again.
Hi, it's Jennifer here. And this time I want to talk about the amputation I had previously, which was the double Stein's amputation. Oh, you want to talk too? You want to talk too, baby? Are you going to sing? Are you going to sing for mummy?
Take three. Go on.
You're a treat.
He wants to be on the film.
Not X Factor for dogs.
Simon Cowell with the mum.
I'm sorry, but can't
Simon Cowell with the mum.
Take four. Hi, it's Jennifer again, and this time I want to talk about the amputation that I had previously, which is called a double Stein's amputation. So obviously it was both feet at the same time. Stein's amputation was invented by Dr. Stein in Edinburgh, I believe in the 1800s.
Where's that?
Well, should we just give up on this?
Right.
Go turn the phone off, turn off, shut the sitting room door. Swear to God. Shut the sitting room door, just in case the...
No, right, let's just get this done.
Right, take five.
Hi, it's Jennifer again, and this time I want to talk about the amputation. Michael! Right.
Take six.
I'm going to the doctor at this stage.
Screw the doctor.
Right. Now I know how the fucking professionals feel.
I'm just going to go here on the computer. I'll just tell you.
Just remember you've got to pick your nose for 20 years.
That's what they do, is it?
Yeah.
Right. Don't remember that one.
Does he ever need it? Just...
Right. Hi, it's Jennifer again.
So I never want to start. Nobody said action.